the beginning, the number of students, it was 40 students, university students. So in my objective, in my aim, at that time it was, I'd have a long dream to have a good science club, and this science club, which is composed of different subjects like English, social study, and maths.
We open it for short period of time, and if you say the RAM sends to hard disk, and the hard disk saves for a long period of time, and the CMOS battery charges to the ROM, and the ROM helps to the hard disk to remember.
Because to study science, these students, they must learn first the English language. Now I should start with English language, because these students, they don't have any experiences getting the grade 6 of the secondary students. So just, I started my lesson in science class from A to Z. The capital letters, the small letters, you can also in mathematics, the four operations.
Okay, what are your names?
My name is Roy Logan.
My name is Dante.
My name is Arsene.
My name is Vitaly.
And where are we today?
We are in science club.
The science club of which school?
This school's name is Fthi Engineering School, and it's found in Akriya.
In Akriya. Akriya is near which city?
In Asmara.
Asmara? Yeah. And which country?
In Eritrea.
I see. And today is what day?
Sunday.
Sunday. So Sunday you're at school?
Yes.
Why?
Because we want to learn something about all of history about Eritrea, and we are now learning about social study.
Not even about the history of Eritrea, and about all of the subjects that we learn in the normal class, and we revise it now, and we say that it can help us in the national examination.
I see. But you have school from Monday to Friday?
Yeah. Yeah.
Why do you come on Sunday, Arsema?
Because to get more knowledge. If we come to science school, we get more knowledge. So we can...
How is science club different?
Because we come to Sunday, and in the normal class we come from Monday up to Friday, but in science club we come Sunday and Saturday.
And in the normal class the teacher only teaches us, but in science club we are going to discuss about the questions by, first we try the questions by ourselves, and then by group, and also, and after that by the whole class.
Now, when they take the exercise from the blackboard, every member of the group, they try to answer it individually first, individually. After they finish the exercise book, the group leader, they collect their exercise book and they put aside. And the group leader, they start to ask to his or to her group members about the questions. Mm-hmm. You, what do you think about the first question? What is your answer? Read and answer it. And the member of the group, he or she, starts to read and answer it. Why do you answer this question? What about the option A, option B? What do you mean? They ask such kind of questions. Mm-hmm. If there is not any clear answer or question, every member of the group, they ask to each other. There is a hot discussion among themselves. After they finish, and the tutor of the class, there is a tutor, and mm-hmm. the tutor, they ask to the whole class. They ask the questions, for example, question number one for group one. As you have seen, the group one, again, so the group leader, you are going to answer question number one. So be ready.
Mm-hmm.
So from group one, one student is stand up and they start to answer it.
Is she correct?
Yes.
What about the three people? Muhammad Nuri, who has a plan to kill Martin. And the guest Abrahalu, who comes.
Martin?
Martin is the king of the Italian.
And When they answer the teacher, they ask him, why do you answer this
A
question?
A plus B minus C is a cap. D calculus. The answer is D. C is a cap. A plus B is a cap. What about the function of the Azad soldiers? Askers are Eritrean colonial soldiers and Rwanda is guerrilla soldiers.
The tutor, he or she, mustn't answer himself. First of all, you have to give them chance to the class. The class must participate themselves to answer the question.
And why do you prefer that?
Because if when we work by ourselves, we know how much potential does we have. And then when we work by our group, we know the things that we don't know. And then when we work by class, and also we know more that we don't know before.
And also our teacher said, always said, if whole class discussed about something, we are greatest from all the teachers. So teacher prefers that to discuss by ourselves.
This is a multi-purpose board, and this multi-purpose board is made by science club parents, teachers and students. And now I'm going to present about this multi-purpose board. And this multi-purpose board have many uses. First, in these symbols. These symbols are very important for our life. For example, this the male gamete and the male gamete and the female gamete. These are the biological expressions. And here there are some mathematical expressions.
And in 2006 and 2007, the Minister of Information, they invited me to prepare a lesson of science in TV era. So these grade 6 students, they presented the lesson grade 6 science the whole year in TV era. Mm-hmm. So this is a great achievement to me.
So they invited you, but you sent the students.
Yeah. And this is a great achievement for the school. The school, it was very bad, its name in the Zoba, I guess, in the whole country. So beginning from this year, the school improves its name, because in the screen, this is Fthi school. Oh, it's great. And the school has begun to change its direction from bad to good direction.
Mm-hmm. And tell me about your teacher. Who is your teacher in the science club?
His teacher Matiews.
Matiews? What's his father's name? Matiewas?
Ghebrechristos. And he always come to us. He did not say, I am tired. And he did not say anything bad to us. But he always teach us in the right way, in the good way.
Mm-hmm.
And in addition, I didn't even see any teacher like teacher Matiews.
Mm-hmm.
And he brings his lunch to the school, and he teaches the two shifts, that is the morning shift and the afternoon shift. So I prefer teacher Matiews from the other teachers.
Uh-huh.
Okay, this is the green club.
Okay, let's have a look at it.
So this is the green club. It was established by the science club students. And there are many plants in the green club. Let's come. Here in the green field, there are many plants.
These are sunflowers, and they get their flowers into the sun when the sun rises by the east. And here are the vegetables. And there are different types of vegetables. Here, and that's up on the back.
Mm-hmm. What's this vegetable here? Is this spinach?
Yeah, spinach.
I see. And that one there?
And that's maize.
That's maize, yeah. Sweet corn. Mm.
In 2007-2008, in the national examination, they have participated these greatest strengths. For four students, and they passed all them with great marks.
Mm-hmm.
And the school score totally has changed. The previous years it was 22%.
22%.
22%.
And now?
In 2007-2008, the percent changed into 58%.
Wow.
They are passing. Again, so the science classrooms, their markers become most of them more than 70.
Mm-hmm.
About 5 cents, they have got above 90.
Mm-hmm.
So it was very a great achievement in the school.
Okay, bye. See you tomorrow.